Get your favorite Kids Learning Tube t-shirt or song today at kidslearningtubeshop.com. And don't forget to subscribe.
Kids Learning Tube!
The lymphatic system is a network of tissues and organs that rid the body of toxins, waste, and unwanted material too. The lymphatic system's main job is to transport the fluid lymph. It contains white blood cells that fight infection through the body within. The major parts of the lymph tissue are in the marrow of bone and the spleen, thymus, gland, tonsils, and in your lymph nodes. The heart, lungs, intestines, liver, and your skin also contain lymphatic tissue. Let's see how it works from within. Your body's made of watery liquid that fills the spaces between the cells. This liquid's called interstitial fluid. How it becomes lymph fluid, I will tell. Lymph fluid's formed when interstitial fluid's collected through lymph capillaries. Lymph carries viruses, bacteria, and waste material that's scary. Lymph fluid's transported through lymphatic vessels to your lymph nodes. Your lymph nodes are the place where inspections of your lymph take place, you know. Lymphocytes are your immune cells that inspect your lymph. If your lymphocytes find a virus or disease, your lymph nodes blow up like a blimp. Your lymphocytes may call in help from resident macrophages here. Macrophages will attack the unwanted virus that appeared when the lymph fluid in the lymph nodes are all clean. The lymph continues to flow through the lymphatic vessels, if you know what I mean. Clean lymph fluid re-enters at the end of the subclavian vein to be mixed in with your blood cells once again. So take care of your body and make sure you clean your hands. Please eat organic fruits and vegetables if you can.
The lymphatic system is a network of tissues and organs that rid the body of toxins, waste, and unwanted material too. The lymphatic system's main job is to transport the fluid lymph. It contains white blood cells that fight infection through the body within.
Each lymph node is surrounded by a fibrous capsule, I'd say, which extends inside the lymph node to form trabeculae. Afferent lymphatic vessels allow lymph fluid to enter lymph nodes, but when lymph fluid leaves, it uses efferent lymphatic vessels shown. See, these valves prevent backflow of lymph fluid on track, so the fluid only flows in one direction and doesn't go back. The depressed area of the surface of the lymph node is called hilum. The nodules are these odd-looking shaped things. Now we're done.
The lymphatic system is a network of tissues and organs that rid the body of toxins, waste, and unwanted material too. The lymphatic system's main job is to transport the fluid lymph. It contains white blood cells that fight infection through the body within.